The Frelinghuysen Arboretum, a facility of the Morris County Park Commission, covers 127 acres. It is a living collection of both woody and herbaceous plants that grow well in the northern New Jersey area. The Arboretum helps gardeners select better plants for their home use and provides ideas for garden design, landscaping, and conservation. It is a resource for study and education. It is a place of natural beauty. This presentation was made possible by the Friends of the Frelinghuysen Arboretum in cooperation with the Morris County Park Commission.